I live in the EU. Will I have to return to the UK after Brexit? There is a high level of uncertainty about the future of British citizens living in the EU, but the withdrawal agreement has provided some guarantees. After Brexit, you will need to secure permanent residence rights because you will no longer benefit from EU free movement. What can you do at the moment to secure your residency rights in the EU member states? The UK government has published a list of country-by-country guides. You can get more information about the country you're living in by checking the link in the description box below. You can get in touch with some civil society organisations across the EU. They are able to assist British citizens who may need help to secure their residency rights. Again, their addresses are in the description box. In any case, the local UK consulate in your country of residence will be available to help and offer support. Also, the British in Europe webpage may shed some more light on what to do if you have family or friends living in the EU. If you are living in the EU and are worried about your situation after the 31st of December, follow the links in the description box below for more resources and info.